He's so late. What a fucking view, eh? This is where we were, up here. Mr. Chamois was just bedded down in this little posse here, and he's run across, sort of whistled at us for quite a while from just down there, which was his first mistake. Otherwise I don't think we would have picked him up. And we've ended up blasting him just over there, maybe. Here's this chamois. Unfortunately he's got a bit of horn right there, but the other hook's not bad. There we go. Not too bad. I haven't measured it yet, I'll have a look shortly.
Yeah.